do that. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Well, listen.
We're not allowed to stop once we pull away from the
How truck. Come you're going to deny me admission to your
I'm
buddy?
Telling you why.
Because I cussed her out.
But you think it was okay to do that. And I'm
well, I do.
It wasn't.
I think it was. If I'm in violation of cussing her out, then
yeah.
Take some action. But don't deny me action. I pay for the service every month. I give.
Can you open the back door?
Yeah, you bet.
I pay for this every month, and always on time.
Well, you weren't on time, and she pulled away, and you walked in front of her bus. And
well, why should you deny me admission to your bus?
We're not allowed to do that, and you cussed her out, and I'm telling you that was wrong, and you think it was okay.
Well, so I think it was.
Okay, go talk to customer service.
That you're denying me admission to your bus because I cussed her out.
Yeah,
that's crazy,
right.
Man. I was talking to you quite civilly and politely.
Yeah, but I'm pointing out to you what you did, and you think it was okay to do that.
I think it was, yeah.
But it's not okay to do that.
Well, that let somebody else decide that, not you, to deny me admission to your
bus.
Huh?
You're wanting on my bus.
Yeah, well, it's not really your bus.
I pay for it. Well, I pay for it, too.
Okay.
And I'm operating.
You're going to deny me admission to your bus.
I am.
All right. We'll take this up. We'll take this up.
All right. It's all recorded.
Oh, I got on take two. Fucking punk. Deny me admission to the bus. That's amazing. Excuse me. Oh, this is real interesting, real interesting. Yeah, this guy denied me admission to his bus because he saw me call the driver that wouldn't pick me up a bitch. So he said I can't get on his bus because that was wrong. Therefore, he's not gonna let me ride his bus. That's interesting. Well, let's see how this pans out. Yeah, this is one for the channel. Here we are at the customer service and security station at the STA Metro Plaza, they call it, in Spokane, Washington. A fine little town with crappy bus service. Okay, let's see how this pans out. Oh, we got security all over the place. Yeah, let's see how this pans out. I pay for this damn thing every month. On time, every time. That guy can't deny me admission to his bus. If he had a problem with that, me cursing around, he should have roped me up or something. Surely he can't deny me admission to that bus. Geez, you better find a place closer downtown if you're going to live in Spokane. At this rate.
All right. We're working on it. It's hard getting them all back. Not yet.
I got at least a half hour. That bitch left me stranded.
Excellent. Yeah. I'm going to go longer right now. As I get on the bus.
Yeah, that's what she was. She was a bitch. La-di-da-di-da. Oh, yeah. You see all these tax dollars spent on a these sculptures. It looks like a Remington, the Cougar, and I don't know who did that garbage up there. But, let's see. That costs a lot of money, a lot of money. Yeah, where's that money come from? Yeah, I'll tell you where it comes from.